are you doing tonight?
I'm good, how are you?
Good. Could you step up back just a little?
There we go. So I was wondering, you've been working on quite a few projects lately, and I wanted to know if you had a favorite.
A favorite? That's like asking a woman to pick her favorite flavor of chocolate. I think I love them all. Doing Rambo obviously was an amazing experience. You know, spending 3 months in Thailand in the jungles, shooting, you know, this film that's part of, you know, American history was really a thrill and honor. But I also love working on Dexter as well. So.
And is there anything else coming up that we're going to be seeing you in?
Yeah, September 12th, The Punisher 2 Warzone will be out.
Great. And what kind of character are you playing in that?
I play Angela Donatelli. I'm a wife of a cop who accidentally gets murdered, and I'm not happy.
That sounds exciting.
Yes.
Is there anything else that you are looking forward to this year?
Wow. I'm looking forward to the third season of Dexter, see how that plays out. And I'm having a little time off right now, which is good. I worked every day last year, so it's kind of nice to have a little downtime.
Well, that's good for you. Thank you so much. You have a good evening.